फ्रेंड्स वेलकम बैक ऑन योर फेवरेट चैनल नीट प्रेप फॉर बायोलॉजी बाय एजी विथ न्यू वीडियो ऑन बायोलॉजी टेस्ट सीरीज। इफ़ यू आर अ न्यू व्यूअर सो प्लीज गो फास्ट एंड प्लीज डू सब्सक्राइब दिस चैनल एंड वॉच द प्रीवियस वीडियो। इन दिस चैनल वी डिस्कस बायोलॉजी एमसीक्यूज विच आर मच इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर योर नीट एग्जाम। सो हियर वी स्टार्ट अ वीडियो विद द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन। क्वेश्चन वन, विच मिनरल एलिमेंट इज फाउंड इन अबंडेंस इन यूकैरियोटिक सेल? फर्स्ट कैल्शियम, सेकेंड फॉस्फोरस, थर्ड मैग्नीशियम, फोर्थ सल्फर। आई रिपीट द क्वेश्चन, विच मिनरल एलिमेंट इज फाउंड इन अबंडेंस इन यूकैरियोटिक सेल? एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज फर्स्ट वन, दैट इज कैल्शियम। क्वेश्चन सेकेंड, इनसाइड ऑफ सेल एज कंपेयर टू आउटसाइड हैव फर्स्ट मोर सोडियम, सेकेंड मोर पोटेशियम, थर्ड मोर सोडियम एंड पोटेशियम, फोर्थ नन। इनसाइड ऑफ सेल एज कंपेयर टू आउटसाइड हैव, एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज सेकेंड वन, that is more potassium. Question third, glycogen is first polymer of amino acid, second polymer of fatty acid, third unsaturated fat, fourth polymer of glucose. I repeat the question, glycogen is, and the correct answer is fourth one, that is polymer of glucose. Question fourth, sucrose is composed of first glucose and fructose, second glucose and glycogen, third two molecules of glucose, fourth glycogen and fructose. I repeat the question, sucrose is composed of, and the correct answer is first one, that is glucose and fructose. Question fifth, lactose is composed of first glucose plus galactose, second glucose plus fructose, third glucose plus glucose, fourth glucose plus mannose. I repeat the question, lactose is composed of, and the correct answer is first one, that is glucose plus galactose. Question sixth, which one of the following is not a constituent of cell membrane? First phospholipid, second cholesterol, third glycolipid, fourth proline. I repeat the question, which one of the following is not a constituent of cell membrane, and the correct answer is fourth one, that is proline. Question 7, which one is the most abundant protein in the animal world? First collagen, second insulin, third trypsin, fourth hemoglobin. I repeat the question, which one is the most abundant protein in the animal world, and the correct answer is first one, that is collagen. Question 8, a flower can be degraded as perfect flower when? A flower can be regarded as perfect flower when? First one, only when essential roles is present, second both essential roles are present, third both accessory roles are present, fourth both essential roles are absent. I repeat the question, a flower can be regarded as perfect flower when? And the correct answer is second one, that is both essential roles are present. Question 9, select the correct statement. First one, in thin carpus condition, one carpal is present. Second, the number of locules are always equal to number of carpals in gynoecium. Third, free central placentation is found in primrose. Fourth, arrangement of ovaries is called placentation. I repeat the question, select the correct one statement. And the correct statement is third one, that is free central placentation is found in primrose, and other are incorrect. Question 10. Select the incorrect statement. First one, berry fruits are generally single-seeded. Second, tetradidomous stamens are found in mustard. Third, tricarpally gynoecium is found in the members of family Liliaceae. Fourth, in family cucurbita plants are generally monoecious. I repeat the question, select incorrect statement. And the incorrect statement is first one, that is berry fruit are generally single-seeded. Thank you friends for watching Neat Prep for Biology by AJ. If you are a new viewer, so please do subscribe, share with your friends so that they can also gain knowledge. Keep safe, be smiling always. Thank you.